should have done before I pressed start streaming. We'll get it right eventually. I don't even think it's the first time I've made that joke. I'm not even sure it's a joke. It's a joke, but I am live, and that is something. Okay, let's see how streamable this is. It'll be my first humble bundle capture or stream. I'm gonna advertise this. My Facebook and to my friends. Actually, I have a friend who purchased me, I guess, a year-long membership to hold on. My shit's lagging. I'll just do it here. Boop, 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 boop. Sorry I'm starting so late. I've been getting off an hour earlier. And, I've been dealing with some exhaustion, if I'm being quite honest. And, just sort of is part of having three jobs, I guess. Hey, fake mine. We're doing one from the Hundle Bundle. It's called Tiny Echo. It's supposed to be a relaxing game. So if you were to decide that you wanted to sleep, this might be a good one to relax to. It's, I don't even think there's any dialogue. I think it's all entirely visual and somatic with music and things of that nature. How am I? I'm coming through on the sound pretty well, I would think. Maybe I could turn this up a little. There. Yeah. Okay. So we are just going to get right into it. Hello, Zadoga. Oh. Oh. Soundtrack for this is on YouTube, the OST. If you type in Tiny Echo OST, I believe you will get the soundtrack. But quite interesting. It's a blend of like cute and horror. This is from the Humble Bundle library. If you are a premier member, Neko Blaster Beardmaster, actually, I think he purchased me a year-long membership? So you get like 6 or 8 free games a month, and then you get access to the entirety of their library. I should be able to finish this game in one sitting as well. Unless I'm just really stupid, which... my biological older brother, I think, does have the record for being the longest lost in the corn maze around here. Hold right mouse button to look around. Like this. This person would like a letter. Share that vision? Am I doing a meditation thing? I think I just did one of them like astral projections with the homie. Cool. Fucking cool. Well, I guess I'll be seeing you. Minds. Aww. If you click. Was a house. How foolish I was. She can't go in there. What do you guys think of this? It's like, I feel like I'm in a Studio Ghibli film. Is that a heckin' fox or a pupper? It's some kind of doggo for sure. What? I missed it. I was reading chat. Did he scare me away? One more time. Oh, it's a wolfo. I'm sorry, wolfo. Enjoy your slumber. Dream of ham sandwiches. You gotta re-up sometimes, homie. I don't know how to get up there. Maybe I can just walk. I need to go back. I'm sorry. I don't mean to be stupid. If you guys are cool with me exploring and just enjoying whatever the fuck this shit is. It just shrugs, or she just shrugs. They just shrug. Okay, so maybe this is a place. Actually, I'm such a fool. You feel like this is what it would look like if Mobius would have drawn Princess Mononoke? When you say Mobius, can you help me understand what that means? So what I noticed as I was going down this hole is that there is another hole right here, and I can go down it. What the fuck? Your head had better not be stuck in the dirt. I can't go any further. Okay, the tunnel is advanced. Well, son of a bitch. I'm already starting to feel like a fool. Did you see the reflection? That's so amazing. I love that shit. I'm sure it's a real simple effect that's just boggling my mind. Artist Mobius, also known as Jean Giraud. He was a friend of Miyazaki and an inspiration and influence for most of art in Heavy Metal magazine. An influence on Miyazaki for around Nausicaa onward. I still haven't watched Nausicaa. We watched Spirited Away for my birthday. It was my first Studio Ghibli film. Nausicaa is on the list. He named his daughter Nausicaa, actually. Like some kind of armadillo. Yeah, I know you gave me Nausicaa. That's the homie! So wild. Thanks, homie. I'll come back later. That little... And it's got an echo effect on it. Wants the sun? How the hell do I do that? I am fucking lost. I just want to be clear. I picked this game. I downloaded 35 game, 36. I downloaded 36 games from the Humble Bundle library. Very few were over a gigabyte in size. Nikki Icky, good evening. I'm feeling all right. I got to walk my dog 3 miles. Got to hang out with my friend. I got to work at the DE. I got to see some people that I enjoy, some people that I care about. I always feel good when I do work, because I always try to do good work. I'm oddly satisfied by this random game that I downloaded based off literally just the cover, and I looked at a wall of 35 games and I said, I'm going to take that one. So far it's kind of cool. I do feel like I'm getting lost sometimes. That's 2 letters down. Thanks for asking, Nikki Icky. Honestly, also feeling maybe a little bit disoriented. That's what I meant to do. Definitely. I just impulsively clicked a lightning bug. That's funny as shit. How about now? Take my letter now. Hey, Mr. Frogman, think of me a little. Thank you. It's like literally kind of like the evil eye of protection. I love that. I'm gonna just go ahead and preemptively click this moth. Oh, he grooms himself. High key, how do I get back? Maybe it's that simple? Holy fuck, no, it was not that simple. Straight up looks like a corpse. Is this a dark horror game, or does that just accidentally look like a corpse? Right here. I'm guessing it's not a corpse. Because this is a frog and that's a leaf, but... Jesus Christ, fella. I just want to go back to where I was. Anybody have any fucking idea how to do that? Still up. Man, on God, I've been through some shit. Must just not even be the right hole. I bet it's not. I'm so fucking. So you're just gonna go ahead and march your happy ass right on back. And we're gonna look at this hole. Was gifted today a game probably none of you have ever heard of, I'm kidding. Chrono Trigger. That's pretty cool. So from a Mothman's. Hello, little boy. Would you like a letter? Thank you. picture? No, I got it on good old Steam.
I got it on good old Steam.
What you need? What the fuck? Did I just kill that kid? Good thing I remember how to get back there. Okay. Thanks for your sacrifice. It made the wolf get off his ass. That's what you get for growling at me, prick. Just a humble male warrior. I haven't explored over here, so I'm gonna see what's over here. Baby steps. Baby steps. This is probably the end, huh? See, what were you so scared of? Just because it has six fucking eyes and looks like a raven? You're kind of prejudiced, dog. Thank you. the visit center. That's probably what I'm doing, is contacting cars and animals about their extended warranties. Oh boy. Oh boy. We shall see. Is that a ukulele? This game doesn't answer questions. This is scarier than the underground six-eyed raven man. Fuck, I wouldn't want to walk across that. Well, you got the sun. Gnarly. I've lost count. Mr. Wolf, would you? Never mind, dog. You good, homie? You good, homie? I'm sorry. I don't know what's going on with my stream. Pretty sure my game has crashed. Sorry, guys. I don't know why this fucking happens to me. I got rid of my Hundle Bundle. Not humble bundle. I got rid. Well, goddamn it. Hold on. It ain't capturing shit. Well, son of a bitch. Does it come? Yo, homie. I ain't got shit.